That no right or freedom is absolute. And even though within the normative framework, our guiding lights are always the protection of health, national interest, national security, societal interest, the bigger question should be, does what we are asking for on religious or other grounds disproportionately harm or burden others? The tensions, collisions, and or complementary nature of the relationship between religion, culture, and human rights is real. It is so real, societies are killing each other, governments are not able to protect and uphold rights, people remain steadfast in their ways. And so with this conference, one hopes that at a conceptual level, the issues of rights, protection against discrimination under the guise of religious freedom should be carefully examined, and our institutions such as the National Assembly, legal drafters, law reform, academia, the judiciary are carefully guided to ensure continued protection.